That's unusual to have to play two matches in a day. But the rain forces into that situation, and we came out, played singles first against Clemson. I thought they actually competed really well. And, you know, our guys were a little tight, to be honest. I think there was a lot of nerves going into that match. They so badly wanted to win, and it played out that way throughout the whole match. We've had some good performances from guys, and certainly the effort was outstanding. And then going into doubles and having three matches go to, you know, the final tiebreak to decide who wins that match, that was pretty exciting stuff. I'd rather not be that exciting, but I don't really want to single anybody out, because we're a team, and we're really competing as a team. I thought that was they needed that. They really needed that, and they played very well. They earned it. In the afternoon, we knew that Texas Tech were going to be a very, very good team. You know, they're very, very talented up and down the lineup. And so that was really what we discussed. We discussed effort, and we discussed that, that's the way that days like today are what helps us get stronger and better. And you don't want to lose days like today. And I mean lose by not come out and compete. And they, from top to bottom, we competed all the way through. And I think that's the second performance this year that I really feel like we've had six people give everything they had. You know, we won four first sets, and the two guys that lost first sets won second sets. And that's the way it's got to be. And you know, guys that needed to close out their matches really did a good job of closing out their matches. So, you know, we're here. We've got a match tomorrow against Boise State, who are also a very good team. We're going to get some rest now, and see if we can continue advancing in this format, and see if we can win this tournament tomorrow. The Blue Gray is a special tournament. It's one of the funnest team events to go to, and I love the team events and everything. The National Indoors is great. The NCAAs are great. The SEC tournament is a tournament I really, I really look forward to. And the Blue Gray rivals those events, and it's because of the host families. You know, we have just tremendous people that come, and they house the players. They make them feel special for a weekend, and we're very, very grateful for that. And they run a first class event. You know, we had Wayne Bryan emceeing the banquet, and he was getting everybody, the players, the men, the women, and the coaches up there, shouting Blue Gray Rocks. Didn't think I'd be doing that before that event, but he did an incredible job, and that's what this community does. It really is a community event, something that the community, you can see the obvious pride that they have in this event. And it's an honor to first be, allowed to play it. So we're excited. We'll see if we can get another victory. The last time we came here, we won the tournament. So we'll see if we can do that tomorrow.